If you find your chain connector is clashing with the blind, pop the blind out of the cassette and detach the sidewinder. Squeeze the two prongs together and slide into the sidewinder. You can now pull the face forward and adjust the position of your chain. Push the face onto the sidewinder and push the pin back in. Reinsert the sidewinder into the roller tube. You can now reinstall the blind into the cassette.